Our tendrils have parted the cracks in the stars as we slip through the space in between. Cacophony echoes through the dark of the sky, and the ice starts to split at the seams. The need has arisen to shed this shell. We take on ancient forms once forgot. Our hunger is growing as the swarm is amassed. We're compelled to the prey we've got. We are the sea, gnashing jaws and slashing claws. We are conclusion, we are the maw. While the chosen gathered livestock, marching solemnly to the gates of the slaughter inside our walls. Drink of the precious sanguine nectar in order to become more cadres that can only be filled through war. Drawing the lines between a deep form and us to transform. We are the rising, swirling storm. We cast light into the darkness, eating the misgivings of their fear. Blindly casting beacons out, they guide us instead of holding their shadows near. Amidst the wavelengths that have always guided, we are directed to the call. Unfathomed cause, forsaken thoughts, bring everything into a crawl. Creep through the stillness, it shrouds us, the silence. We're waking, I'm stalking, enduring, painstaking. I'm shaking, they're calling, the massacre's calling. They've noticed the dawning of our magnum opus. The tendrils have parted the cracks in the stars as we slip through the space in between. Cacophony echoes through the dark of the sky, and the air starts to split at the seams. Rising the sun to announce our return. A thousand bodies with one mind that yearns. We're blind to the beauty of synchronization. Souls to come to our prediction. Every fleeting moment, every passing hope that is mercilessly dashed, it is all entailed to facilitate consumption, infinite resumption of this countless cycle of starving wants. Fight on the bold desire, shed throughout a hive mind, our inexplicable fate aside. Revolution is impending, universal end, its purpose is served as we assign.